Hello, this is Vegito Unlimited. Welcome back to Resident Evil 3 Remake. We last left off. We had just gotten on the train to safety, or so we thought, until Nemi decided to say, you don't get to leave. Now, we've just gotten to the Star's office and learned of Nathaniel Brad, or Bard, I guess. I can't pronounce his name, leave me alone. He wants to be saved, and here, our good buddy Tyrell is trying to figure some stuff out. So now let's see how much more of this place we can explore.
Yeah, what's up? Derailed. Was anyone hurt?
Jill?
Ah, shit. Wait, what? Jill! Jill, what happened? Jill, come in! T, I gotta go.
Do what you gotta. I'll take care of Bard.
Morning before RE2. May have said that once before, but I'll say it again. Subway train. We don't need no subway train.
Am I the only one who made it?
I feel that is a definite yes, Jill. Safe room, yay!
Carlos? Come in. Ooh. Carlos?
Oh, damn it. I guess I'm out of range.
Or you're underground. Take your pick. What is this madness? Oh, what's this? UPCS weapon new report. Good news, Limdix. I've got some new weaponry for you that's guaranteed to put the brass back in your sacks. They're called mine rounds. These babies are developed by Umbrella's military R&D, and they will light your fires even hotter than the love you left back home. They're tough to find and tricky to handle, but trust me, they're worth it. Alright, let's take a look at the specs. Mine rounds are designed for standard-issue grenade launchers. Don't get cute and try to load them in anything else. Fire them at walls or the ground, and they'll stay right where you put them. Sensor in the mine will detect approaching enemies and detonate when they get within range. So basically, you just toss them in enemy's path, and you got yourself a landmine. There's no such thing as unfair when you're taking on those giant freaks, so get out there and fight dirty. I like this guy. I'd invite him over for a drink. Okay, let's see. I think I'm gonna need to put some shit away here. I hate to put those away because reasons. I mean, I am stocked on these. You know what? I think I should. For now. Let's load the mine rounds in there. Jill, there was only four there, but hey. Feel like this might be helpful. Probably should have saved back there, but eh. It happens to the best of us. Wasted that. These poor bastards didn't stand a damn. Didn't know what hit them, did they? Oh, hi. Again? No? Okay.
That fucker's still alive. I can't stay here.
Well, sure you could. It's just probably not very advised. Okay, there's something here then. Oh, a lion. Oh, ooh. Here, give me that. Yes. 1000%. Yes. Thank you. That doesn't help me. Well, you never know, I might find a green herb somewhere. Oh, there's still something here for him to find, so I'm gonna keep looking. If Nemesis comes after me, well, that was my own damn fault, wasn't it? Oh, what's this? Clock Tower brochure. Where is the clock tower? I wanna see the clock tower now. Where is that? Who hid the clock tower? Or is this just this square? Oh, there it is. There's the clock tower. Beautiful clock tower. Okay, there's still something here. Alright, that looks like that was everything. Yep, if I have to, I'll resort to handgun, but... flee the mine. Well, I only got two of them. Damn, I can't believe I wasted one.
Bitch can't swim. Carlos, respond.
Yeah, what's up?
We didn't make it. The train derailed.
Derailed? Was anyone hurt?
No, everybody's dead. Mihail, everybody.
Oh, shit.
Nikolai left us to die.
Wait, what?
What the fuck? It's back!
Jill, what happened?
Oh,
Jill,
he is mad. Damn it, I was hoping I could avoid that. Oh, yeah, we need help. Oh, what's going on? I can't see. That doesn't sound good. Oh. How much health? Should I? I better. No, I don't got any ammo for that. We got ammo for this. Lost him. Ah, shit. I hate to, but we're gonna. Shoddy shells. Ooh. Yeah, there's all kinds of goodies. Uh-oh. I don't know where he went. Where'd he go? Okay, wow, he is taking a lot more damage than I thought he was going to. I'm gonna have to do it. God damn. Die. Why won't you die? Thank you.
Right, let's do this.
I didn't have any more bullets in that thing.
still there? Oh, come on. You're gonna crap out on me now? God damn it.
Oh, he don't look happy. Where'd you come from?
Interesting. You've done me a big favor, Miss.
Now, seriously, where did he come from? Was he just, like, just chillaxing back there?
Jill! Hey. Answer me. God damn it. Tyrell, do you copy?
What's going on?
Jill's been infected. I'm taking her to the hospital. Maybe Dr. Bard can save her.
All right, I'll meet you there.
You hang in there, Super Cop. I got you.
Carlos so soon. Okay, so I think what's their name should be arriving in Raccoon City by now.
Fight it, Jill. I'm gonna get you the vaccine. You're gonna be okay.
Hi, she's moaning. Okay, that's terrible, guys. I heard something. Okay, oh, I can just... Yeah, let me discard that.
Where's Bard now?
Gotta be the lab in the back. Stay frosty, I'm on my way.
Copy. I'll go on ahead.
Explore this room for goodies. Ooh, yes, 100% that. Huh, it's chained up. That was dumb. I don't know why I did what I just did.
This.
there gotta be a damn hospital or lab of some kind in every Geek of War game. It's Mr. X's hat! I don't think that's really his hat. Oh. Come on, a combat knife can pick that lock. Yeah, I don't think I can get to that. Don't tell me Jill's gonna be going through here. Damn it, Jill, why do you get to have all the fun? I'm infected and dying! How am I having all the fun? Lucky. How in the hell is this lucky? So we're missing something here. Maybe it's stuff that only Jill can get, though, because I don't see nothing.
Welcome to the office of Dr. Nathaniel Barr. Please state your business. Clearly into the intercom.
Nah. My name's Carlos. That's not who we're looking for. What's this? I'm worried. We're getting all worrisome. Sorry, I'm just spooked. What? I am confused as to what I'm hearing. Shut up. Ooh, teddy bear. Did he just say aw? I think he did. Something Something tore that thing's head up. You know, I know this is a hospital, but this is a lot more blood than what there should be for a hospital. Safe. Good bullets. So, admitted over 20 mysterious illness patients. Patients in isolation. Why? Wing exhibiting severe limb necrosis, fever, immunity, delirium, and signs of hyperphagia. Possible infection? Tried every antiseptic. Still no blood or back from research. Ask again. Dr. Young was bitten while treating one of the patients. We've disinfected the wound, but his fever won't go down. Nothing works. Meanwhile, the outpatient wing is complete anarchy. The patients are delirious and growing more violent by the minute. We've called in our off-duty staff. It's all hands on deck now. We've got to contain this chaos. I'm just going to take a wild guess and say that's not what happened. What's this? Yes, I will take all that. Here. Holy bucket of goats. Oh, there was death in here. Oh my goodness. Oh my. Yes, I know what I'm saying. Oh, what was it? Oh. Nurse's journal. We tried, I swear to God, we did, but there's nothing else to be done. The chaos is completely beyond control. Victims are pouring in now, dying and spreading the infection faster than we can reach them. So we've given up trying. Those of us who aren't infected have barricaded ourselves in here. We can hear the cries for help outside, the screaming, but none of us will go out there because it would be the end of us. I can't believe we abandoned our patients. It's the worst unimaginable for a nurse. I can't stop shaking, but I want to live. I want to live! 9 p.m. We heard a helicopter flying overhead and immediately started crying and hugging each other, thinking a rescue team was on the way. But when the sound grew distant, all we're left with it now is the moaning of the dead and the silent screams in our hearts. We're all about to lose our minds. Dr. Yun, Harina, Miranda, Dakota, I'm so sorry I failed you. Something's coming. Help me. I'm actually impressed she had enough time to write that. Why is there claw marks? There's claw marks. You're a claw mark. Oh, ha. ID cards are not to be taken off hospital grounds. Personal lockers. Key locker has gone missing. Last person to have it dropped somewhere in the courtyard. Oh, did they now? Because why not? Why not make life a little harder than it already has to be? Yeah, I'm using my knife. That'll throw him. Bust the door down. Come on, boys, you know you want to. Come on. Come on, I don't got all day. not going near those doors. I know exactly what'll happen the moment I get close to them. Can I just jump over here? They want me to go near the doors. Come on, just bust the doors down. Yeah, I got a grenade for you. About you, Happy. Oh, shit. Okay, I'll tell that may have heard that combination. That was a combination for it. Through the ammo even quicker. Yeah, let's check out the sick room. Hello, is there anybody sick in here? Okay. Really trust you. I had every right not to trust you. How many things does this thing need? Yeah, it looks like it already has a tactical grip on it, but hey, whatever. Whatever. Okay, they said somebody dropped this key in the courtyard. Is that serious? Assault ammo. The more the better. Oh. I said I want more. I'm a greedy little. I must have all of the ammo. Gee. Oh my god, I just realized. Yeah, he has a lot of crap on this gun. Oh, hi! Doctor, that wasn't very doctorly of you. Okay, I'm running. Hell with you, maybe a hunter or something will get you. That was feel I'm not going to open that one. Oh boy, something's gonna happen. I just hit a checkpoint. Hello, beautiful. I think I know those were the things you have one-hit deaths. This is big, no. This is, no. This is, no. Barely survived one, how am I supposed to survive two? Okay, so that takes me away. Okay, so I gotta go in this room. I don't wanna go in that room. Anything else in here? I think the only other thing in here is that log, and that's probably, I can't do anything with that. Can I please? Oh, please. Oh boy. This is scary. Wow, I am in trouble. Expect those things to be that tough. I saw that.
All I wanted to know was what the documents were doing in your office in the first place.
Who do you think you're talking to? I'm goddamn Nathaniel Bard. I'm the best biologist you'll ever meet, you bedpan-changing waste of a nursing degree.
Ooh. Harsh.
Dead. He's been shot.
Shit. And the vaccine?
I'm looking.
Well, look harder. There's gotta be a computer, right?
Look harder. A banquet invitation. Dear Dr. Barat, it's my pleasure to cordially invite you to a banquet on September 10th at the Central Hotel, where you'll be exchanging viewpoints on Raccoon City's new special medical zone. Attending will be the Mayor, Michael Warden, Chief of Police, Brian Irons, and other distinguished members of our community. Thursday, September 10th, 1998, 6 p.m., The Orient Restaurant, Central Hotel, second floor. We would be honored if you joined us. Sincerely, Greg Tester, United States Senator. Handwritten note. Nate, I'll be introducing you to the bill for that new drug of yours in mid-August. Bring the cash. We booked a suite for the usual after-party. You're a brunette guy, right? I'll let Irons know. Mm-hmm. Uh-huh. Uh-huh. Yes, I will gladly take that. Oh, I don't need these. I don't need that anymore, do I? from Nathaniel Bard. Greg Kester, reply me. Greg, I know you're watching the news. The virus is going to devour the whole community. The dead will wash over Capitol Hill like a tidal wave. You're not safe. However, you've always been a good friend to me, so I'd like to offer you a way out. Have in my possession one dose of vaccine from the virus, the Holy Grail, and it's not for my family, not for the ladies on the side. No, Greg, I'm saving it for you. I know better than anyone that you're the virtue of the United States, but if you want the goods, Greg, you have to get me the hell out of here now, without Umbrella finding out. Lean on the Pentagon for me. I know you've got the clout. See if someone can get a rescue team here without UPCS involvement. You scratch my back, I'll scratch yours. Which should sound pretty chasty after the parties we've been to. Hurry, my time is running out.
This is VRC Chief Nathaniel Bard, September 29, 11 p.m. I am acutely aware that my time's running out. And I hope and pray, by making this recording and bringing the truth to light, that I can restore some small shred of honor to my name. All of Raccoon City's suffering began with the release of a biological weapon known as the T-Virus. My employer, the Umbrella Corporation, engineered this virus, and they ordered my team to develop a vaccine, which we did. Now, I keep samples of this vaccine here in my office. The rest of it is stored underground. But those sons of bitches in the board, they want to destroy it. They don't want the world to know what they've done. So they're trying to erase all evidence that the virus ever existed. No, I'm not a fool. I know they don't want me to...
I got you, Lou, all along. And she trusted me anyway. Fuck!
I'm just gonna assume that door was gonna open before he punched that monitor. Because if. Yeah, there it is.
Alright, Joe. Hang tight.
Okay. I think the plan I have in mind here.
T, I got
is
it.
Going to be run.
Good. I'm headed your way.
Be careful.
Careful? Have you seen this town? It'll be a fucking miracle if I get there in one piece.
Okay, we gotta plant the runs up. We're gonna run through here. The reception. Boom, boom, boom. That sounds like it should be easy in theory, but... Oh, who are we kidding? We know this ain't gonna be easy. Alright. Run like a motherfucker. Oh god. Run like your life depends on it. Oh wait, it does. Hey, Mr. Zombie, I don't have time to play with you. Oh, but you want someone to play with. That's just too damn bad, isn't it?
You're gonna be okay, Joe.
Okay. I think this is a good spot to stop. Way too stressed out right now. Anyway, hey, if you like this video, hit the like button down there. And hey, if you like my content, why don't you hit subscribe too? Anyway, this has been Vegito Unlimited. Signing out.